friends all from Lancaster County have a New Year's Day tradition. For the past 66 years, they have enjoyed pork and sauerkraut at various places.
A lot of pork and sauerkraut. News 8 photographer Will Elliott caught up with them today at the Caddy Shack restaurant.
I'm glad we're all well and healthy and we can get together for this 66th year.
Tradition, tradition, tradition. It's amazing, but we all managed to get together all these years.
Hey, here's New Year's Day. We know where we're going to be.
Number 77.
Oh, and it's delicious, I'll bet.
It has to be pork and sauerkraut. Nothing else will do.
It was New Year's. And we couldn't find sauerkraut anywhere. And we said, we can't do this. Remember, we came back to Mannheim, to the diner right here on 72, and had sauerkraut. I don't know what time of the morning it would have been.
It's just amazing to remember, you know, back that far.
I'm reminiscing. We kept coming back. And we know we have to still come back to the friendship we had in childhood.
And I hope we'll all make it to 67 and 68 and 69 and 70.
I wonder if that'll be us someday.
Hey, I have my pork and sauerkraut in the crock pot right now.
I had a little bit earlier, actually. Thank you. That's good. Lovely. Well,